Oh boy.
Hey.
How far now? How things?
Pastor.
Hey. Son, how are you?
Pastor, are you doing business?
You know my normal thing, drink under for me.
That level,
my guy.
Pastor.
Nah, my, yeah. That's fast, I beg. Oh boy. No problem. Pastor.
Pastor!
Oh, my daughter!
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
I'm very fine.
How is everything?
I'm very, very
well. Oh boy, that one I said may bring, put on for leather. I know whole leather for you.
So, sir, what have you come to buy?
My daughter, you know, sometimes we need to, you know, when God does his own, we will do our own. You understand what I'm saying?
Where have
you been?
I'm very fine. I've been sick, but I'm fine now.
Okay,
yes,
this is the condom. Look at this boy, you are very stupid. Did I ask you to give me condom? I said you should give me combat train, not
nothing
condom.
You do be that.
But I hate condom.
You see, not where you sabi. Go and get me combat train, my daughter. You see what this boy is doing? This is how these boys are spoiling us in this town.
Oh, I'm dealing with us up and down.
Look at this boy. Want to destroy my reputation. Nonsense boy. Give me combat train. I'm not fear. So my daughter, where is your junior sister?
She's fine.
High school.
Very fine, thank
please,
God.
Please, I want you shut up your mouth. I'm talking to my daughter.
Hey!
Please, my daughter. Eh?
Yes.
What I want you to be focused to,
yeah,
be focused in life. For this life you are seeing, we have to be serious. So there's no problem. Eh? You can go. Eh?
Right,
you can be a good girl.
Of course.
Don't look for trouble. Right,
bye-bye.
Okay. Give me the combat drink.
More medicine.
Chimebomo. Chimebomo. Chimebomo.